heading to Pine Creek First Nation, which is where the Pine Creek Residential School was.
Where were you born?
Oh, on the Pine Creek Reserve. Well, no, I spent it all there because I was in the residential school when I was three. Yeah.
Tell me about that. What is a residential school? We got right there.
My mom had passed away when I was two, and my dad somehow wasn't able to look after four of us. There was four, no, three. There were three left.
Thank you.
So I'm at Pine Creek Catholic Church. It was part of the residential school. We attended church here every Sunday the whole 3.5 years that I was here, along with my siblings. There were strappings, there was ear pulling, there was, you know, mouth, soap put in our mouth if we spoke our language. And what happens as a result of that fear, I started wetting my bed. I peed probably the first year, maybe every night. And that nun rubbed my face in my own urine. I'm telling you, I cried more, I cried louder. And then she threatened me more, stop crying. So I went to bed hurting, physically, emotionally, mentally. I went to bed hurting, and I woke up the same way.
Thank you.
I'll just show you kind of where the foundation is of the dormitory or the residence. Right here was a five-story structure where the dormitory or the residence was.
Thank you.
this would be my favorite spot. I'd feel the warmth of the sun. So for 3.5 years, this was my favorite spot. My reconciliation includes reconciling with that 5-year-old boy, and that nothing was his fault. Nothing was his fault. Nothing was my fault. Nothing. I was a pure little boy when I walked on those steps, on that first step. When the nun put her hand on me, that was the beginning of the shattering of my foundation, of my family foundation. It's a creator song. Away,